morning. Welcome to pound class. My name is Jamie. I'm going to be teaching the class this morning. It is blazing hot outside already. I feel like my air conditioner is just trying to catch up. But we're going to have fun, right? So just make sure, especially during the summer, especially if you're exercising, working out, make sure you have water with you, and then just drink lots of water throughout the day. That's going to help you not be as sore as well. What you need today, a yoga mat or a beach towel if you don't have a yoga mat, bath towel, whatever, that works fine. And some pound sticks, Ripstix. If you don't have Ripstix, you can use drumsticks, or you can use wooden spoons, whatever you can find, chopsticks, whatever you can find in the house, or just use your hands, that's fine. All right, I'm gonna move this forward a little. Now, one thing that I have forgotten to mention other times when I teach is pound, you can wear shoes or not wear shoes. It's a personal preference. That's a personal decision between you and your feet, okay? I personally like to do pound barefoot, just because I feel like I get a better feel for my feet when we do the pivot motions. So personal preference, because I'm barefoot does not mean that you have to be barefoot as well. Okay, I think we're ready to start. We're going to be in a set stance, which means your feet are wide outside of your shoulders. See, this is lined up with my shoulders. My feet are well outside my shoulders, toes are pointed outward, and you're gonna squat straight down and straight up, okay? You wanna keep your chest lifted, that's gonna protect your lower back, and also load the work into your legs, okay? You're really gonna feel it. So when we come down here, your chest should be lifted, okay? If you find yourself doing this, then I want you to do the modified. Modified, you're still gonna get an amazing workout, but you're not gonna have a sore back later. That's the number one thing I hear about people who have taken pound and then come back to the next class. They say, oh, my back hurts so bad. That's because they're pounding like this and not like this. Okay, so do that modified if you need. Now, if you are holding sticks, you wanna hold it like you would a remote control. Thumb is on top and you wanna bend at the elbow, not the wrist. Okay, we wanna protect our wrists. All right. Let's warm up, let's do this. I'm actually gonna tilt the camera up a little bit. Sorry for the close up. There we go. All right, let's do this. Okay, feet wide. We're gonna start off slow, take breaths. Shoulder roll, sticks together. Come over to the right. Inhale up.
Every one of them is giving up and giving
exhale down.
This house of mine.
Over
nothing
to the left.
Inhale
up, breathe, stretch. Well, exhale, come forward. Inhale up. And exhale down. So, I don't know why my phone is doing that. Let's start over. I tell everyone there's a ghost in my phone because weird things are happening. It's an old phone. Let's start again. To the right. Inhale up.
Every one of them is
exhale
up
down.
In this house
over to the left.
Nothing ever comes
inhale
down.
Up.
To cost, well, the stars
exhale down.
Whatever step being
center.
With strong, sin with it.
Inhale
this
up.
Stay strong.
Exhale. Separate.
Price,
up. Two, three. A gentle squat. We're just using our legs, ready to work. Bring it down, down, double, single, double. Modify right here. Single, double, single, double. Okay, sweep to Step, sweep. Your arms are straight. Thumbs on top. Sticks are an extension of your arm. Singles now. One. Step. Step. One. Step. Keep breathing. Stay here. Bring it out. Combo. Singles. Double. Singles. Double. Ready, over, one, two, three, up, sweep. To the left, one, two, three, up, sweep. To the right, one, two, three.
Memories and bombs, I swear, don't make it.
Ready, hold, to the right, double, single, double. So you pivot on your feet from a lunge to a squat, to the right, right, left, right, left. Now we're doing a lateral lunge. To the right, to the left, spin it up now, to the end, and done. Good job. All right, should feel warmed up. Heart rate should be going a little bit. Maybe breaking a little sweat here. Okay. We're going to come on the right side, lift and hold. There you go. Hold. Now center. Back to the right. Hold. Try and squeeze your core. You're going to crunch. Good. Speed it up. Now stop here, right leg only, right, right, elbows drive down, squeeze your belly button to your core, and drive your knee up, elbows down, exhale, set stance, three, two, bring it down, four, three, two, one, right, and sweep. Center, four, three, two, lunge right. Let's move to the left side. Leg lift, hold, center. You got it. Hold. Last one. Let's speed it up now. Left, center. Remember, crunch. Make it count. Stop here. Left side. Lift. Lift. Exhale. Let's crunch your knee up. Drive your elbows down. Crunch. Make it count. Last one. Now three, four, three, two. Center. Four. Lunge left. Sweep. Center. Lunge left. Now watch knees. Down, cross, down. Up. Squat. Modify the knees. Put it to the right. Hold. Center. Now left. Hold. Center. We always start in a slow pattern and then we speed it up. Are you ready? Here we go. Modify squat center. Lunge left. Sweep. Center. Now right. Back to the alternating to the end. Last one, hold. We're gonna come down to our kick stance now. So we're going to be seated. Now I tell everyone, I always fold my mat just for extra cushion on my tailbone. So personal preference, go ahead and have a seat on your sit bones. Heels are down, toes are pointed upward, and knees just slightly bent. Sit nice and tall, and back C-shape, grab the beat. We're gonna start with the right side. Leg lift, here we go. Right, tap, pull, that's it, again. Right, tap, pull. Now, two taps, same tempo, we're just adding two taps in between. Speed it up, one, two, three. Left, center. Again, this is our chorus. Left side, lift, tap, pull, tap, lift, tap, pull. Two tap. Up, up. Now speed it up, here we go. One, two, three. Right, left. Center. Right side, lift. Now reach back. Pull, so crunch out when you pull. That's our combo. Front, reach back, two pulls. One, two. Now two taps, reach back, pull, hup, hup. You got it. Lift, reach. Now single, sit it up. One, two, three, four. Front. Reach, lift, lift. As you do that, lift and pull, get a little crunch out of it. New combo, right leg, pull, left leg. Just alternate. Do that crunch, sit up straight, and then go back to your C shape. Count it out. Right, left, center. Left side now, lift, tap, reach, tap, pull. So slow it down to get that combo down. Lift, reach back, pull two times. Now two taps in between, reach, hold, pull. Let your elbows lead the way when you pull that crunch. See, pull. Now speed it up. Lift, back, pull, pull. Hup, hup. Now back to the alternating, right, left, pull in between. This is how we finish. Crunch, sit up tall. Hup. You got it. Count it out. Feel the arm work out. I'm done. Woo! Little stretch here. Stretch those hip flexors. Ah. Let's come up to our feet. All right. Spread that out. Remember, our yoga mat is our set of drums. Okay, lunge track is next. Just a quick reminder, it's a big step back, okay? This knee does not go past. You need to modify just to a baby lunge. Grab the feet, right leg back, single, here we go. Down, up, down, up. Left arm crosses over, come up and down. Stand and lunge. Up. Now stay low, stay here. Four, three, two, one. I'm sorry, you guys. Here we go. Right foot comes forward. Here we go. Down. Up. Modify. Reach and lift your knee to hip height. Or come down. Plyometric hop. Optional. Stop. Take it out. Left leg back. Here we go. Down, down. Remember, just come straight down, straight up. You're going to get lots of lunges. Cross right, left arm up, left arm down. Stand and lunge. Now underneath, sit here. Four, three. Same combo's coming. Pause. Bring it down. Down. Modify. Reach, lift your knee to hip height. You've got this. This is your workout. Stop. Squat to the right. Same side to the right. Squat. Ready? Spin it up. Squat. Four. Three. Two. To the left. Slow to start. Let's finish this. Ready? I don't know why I'm so popular. Ready? Grab the beat. Kids are home, they're texting me, they're calling me. I told them not to, but we all know how kids' minds work. As much as we love them, right? This is, yeah. We love being moms. Okay, we're gonna be in a back to a set stance. Again. This time, left arm crosses over to lunge. With our back arm. Pulse. Ready? Triple pulse. Here we go. One. Up. One, two, three. The arm is straight. Your stick is an extension of your arm. Pulse. Singles. Down. Up. Down. Up. Okay, just bring that left knee straight down. Center. Pulse. Two. Pulse. Pulse. Good. Arms are straight. And triceps join the party. One. Woo! Now speed it up. Singles. One. 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 Stand up. Pivot. Back foot. Optional. You can push off. That back foot, optional. Four, three, two, and stop. Oh, cross, left arm back. Here we go. One, two, three, up. One, two, pulse. Pulsing changes the stimulus. Muscles have to work harder, so they don't know what's going on. Ready, now singles. Down, up, down, up. Back knee drops straight down. Center, pulse, and cross. One, two, three, cross. Good. Enough pulse to squat. One, two, single. One, one. Back bend pivot. Optional. Back foot launches. Push that foot off the floor. Three, two, one. Squat. Now your thumbs are on top. Arms are straight as an extension. Changing to circles. One, one. Squat, up. One circles. See how straight my arms are? Sticks are an extension. Now, the key is, the smaller the circle, the more control you have. Especially when you do two and two. Two and two. Tight circles. Nice and small. You've got this. Two, two. Holding our arms. Getting those summer arms, right? Now single. Down, up, down, up. One, one. Small circles. Back to the pulse. One, two, three. Up on your toes. Four, come to a plyometric. Up. One, two, three. Optional. Pose. Or lift. One. Last one. Woo. Good job. Feeling that work come in? Okay. Great. Grab a drink. Catch your breath. All right. One more set stance. School's out. Right. This is another one where we're going to pivot to a lunge and then come back to the squat. Okay, so come over. Two singles, nice and slow. One. Now center. Hold. Hold three times. Back to the right. One more. Now pull. You got it. Now to the feet. One. One. Pull. Pull. One. One. Pull. Pull. One. One. Pull. Pull. Stop here. Goal post. Goal post. Pull. Straight arms. Goal post. Straight. Add that squat. Got two times. Good. Add the squat. Keep your chest lifted. Woo. Speed it up. One, one. Right elbow, pull. Left, lateral lunge. Four, three, two, other side. One more, center, pull. Back to the lunge. One, and one. Pull, pull. Now, feet it up. Remember, back foot, pivot on the ball of your foot. Down, down, pull, pull. Last one, back to goal post. Pull. Hold and sweep. Good, try and get that squat in there. Good, now two. You got this. Good. Keep that chest lifted. Speed it up. One, one. Baby squats here. One, one. Pull, pull. Elbows lead the way. All right. Right. One,
two, three.
Right, left, right, back. Now make sure your feet are wide. Toes are pointed outward. You can stay up here. Or come out, feed it up. Be up here. Right hand leads. Stop. Left hand leads. Two, back. Two. Left, right, back. This is like in that movie, The Matrix, right? When Keanu Reeves is dodging the bullet. Here we go. left, right, left. Just hold that low squat. To the right. Right. This is how we finish it. Changing the stimulus to lateral lunges. Great job, you guys. And done. Well done. Phew. Okay. We're going to come down now back to the mat for our seated kick stance. Again, always folding mine. All right. Here we go. Have a seat. This one starts off quiet, and then it builds. I lose my stick so I don't wipe the sweat off. So the tall C shape. Right leg, lift. Double. Sit up. Here comes the chorus. Single, double. Single, double. Right, heels are planted. Right. 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6. Right leg down, up. Right leg only. Good. Lean back into that C shape. Sweep. Sweep. Squeeze your belly button back to your spine. Down, cross. Down, cross. Left leg, down. Throw back to the 80s. Ready, sweep, sweep. Do crunches. All right. lie down this way. So I've ruined that. Okay. Here we go. So you want to lie down. So your feet are tucked up. Now, tilt your belly button down. Lift your pelvis up a little bit. So you can find that sweet spot. Abs are tucked in. Heels are pressed down. But then we're also going to be lifting. We're doing some pulses. We'll do a pull and tuck. We'll also be doing a tuck and extend. If you need to take a break at any time, just bring your bum down. Ready? Lift up. One, two, three. Lift your hips up to the level to the floor. Now, front leg, touch, extend. Good. Double tap. All right, here comes the key. Single. One. Two more sets. Here we go. Four, three, two. Put down, pull and tap. Pull and tap. Front side. Same side that your leg was tugging. Now lift up, count, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Press your heels into the ground. Lift your chest above your chin. Single count, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2. Two more times. On the outside of your feet. Now you can take a break. Take the pressure off if you want. This is a little half time. Same thing we just did on the other side. Ready? Let's pull. Lift up. Here we go. Alright, here's the clincher. Singles. One. Remember, if you need to take a break, come down here. Now tuck and extend. You've got this. Let's finish. 4, 3, 2. Pull and tap. Towards the back leg this time. Right, just lift up on that hip. Optimal. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Get your hips up so they're square to the floor. Your chest is above your chin. Last one, then we're done. 4, 3, 2. Well done. Six down. Reach your fingers and toes to opposite ends of the room. You got it. If you want, you can tuck up towards your chest. Just grab the back of your legs. You never want to grab your knee joint. So grab the back of your legs and tuck this way. We can roll over and go to a child's pose. We just want to take our time coming back up to our feet so that we don't get dizzy. So just listen to your body. All right. So here we go. We're going to go back
and I detest the lawless sins,
okay?
Because I dread the loss of heaven and the pain.
Now, we have a long intro on this song.
Most of all, because I love thee.
Now.
And I want so badly.
We're going to start with the right foot back. Remember, big step. Woo! Now it's easy. Take it easy. Drop the feet. Make sure your back heel is lifted. Right side, here we go. Right, left. Nice and easy. If you want to come all the way to the ground, make sure you have a big step back or modify here. Speed it up. One. Just focus on that back knee coming straight down. Now front, down one. Hip in, squat, back to the front. Now here's this key. Spin it up. One. Optional. Add a plyometric hop. That's just something you can modify here. And done. Oh, take it out. Off my hair thing. Huh. Good. Remember, big step back. Your toes and the ball of your feet are on the floor. Heel is lifted. Feet it up. One. Little pulses. Front lunge, here we go. Down, pivot. Are you ready? Feed it up. One. Modify here, or if you want to add a plyometric hop. And last one. Whew. Catch your breath. Shake it out. Right leg is going to step back. Ready? Switch. 5, 6, 7. Switch. 1, 5, 6, 7. Optional, come down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just keep that chest up. Find the beat. Okay, you guys, we've got one more working song to finish this. Here we go. Get your heart rate up. Mine is, that's for sure. Okay, here's the last one. This one is just a great one to finish the workout on. Remember, wide feet, grab the feet. We're gonna drop to a squat and then launch on that right foot, okay? Right foot only to start. Ready, bring it down. Squat, lift, modify. Or come to your tippy toe, squat. Launch off that foot. Push against the floor and bring your hands and your stick above your head. Right. Tap. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4. Modify. Here. Hit it up. Once. Modify. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. You're staying down to the low center of gravity. Feet are in a wide stance. Last one. Cut. Down. Left side. Coming between me and my brothers. We all around. Are you feeling it yet? Feeling that burn?
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Family ain't nothing strong as that. And now he goes to work as strong as that. Brothers by my side, city got my back. Real heroes.
Left side, left.
They born, got a creole. Saying we go as soon as we stable. That's part of the plan. By my side, I'ma keep my brothers.
Ready?
God, man, we need each other.
Stand it up, one. Modified right here. Launch off that foot. One, two, three, four. Keep that chest lifted. Last one. Right, right. Stay low. Cross, left. Cross, modify. Cross, left. Ready? Pin it up. One.
Always, always. I tell you I want to go to war with. We beat up, we beat up. Your mind's raised in the gutter.
Bring it up. Pull. Right.
We ever
pull.
We ever need it.
Back.
And we undefeated.
That's it.
We be going
off. This is how we finish.
Give me
the one.
Real cheesy.
Get that squat in. Buck them straight down. Let's finish together as a team. Ready? Speed it up. One. One. Two. Squat. Four. Three. Two. One. Yes. Well done, you guys. Everything came out. Grab a quick drink of water. Or a towel. Let's finish this. Bend your knees to grab your sticks if they've been on the floor. All right. Get it wide. Clean squat, deep breath up. Exhale. Great work, everyone. You did an awesome job. Openers, right? Nice and easy. Opening your chest. Last one. Left side now. Now stand up tall. Right side. Pulse. Hips and shoulders are square. Think of your rib coming towards your hip. Stop. Right leg, big step back. Use your sticks for balance. Don't let your knee go past your toes. And gently come down, keeping your chest lifted. Ooh, catch your breath. You should feel a hip flexor stretch right in here. Now release. Heel down, toe up. Hamstring stretch. Push your hips back. Release. Step wide again. Toes forward this time. Lean to the right side. Inner thigh stretch right here. Drop the feet if you want. Or sing along, right? Release. Sticks together. Hinge forward. Push your hips back. Push. Eye gaze is on the floor. Release to the left. Three, two, stand up tall. Hold. Left side. Good. Rip to hip. Squeeze your core in. Now this time, left leg, big step back. Hip flexor stretch. Use those sticks to balance. Now release. Come down, toe up, hamstring. When that toe up, release. Openers. Alternate. Catch your breath. This is the end. This is where I'll come together as a team. Trying to get our heart rate up and it feel good. Endorphins. Big Take breath up. Reach. Exhale. And we're done. Good. In my classes, I always come up, give everyone a high five with the stick. So virtual high five to you guys. Way to give yourself this gift. By working out, you can subscribe to the Y. We have other workouts virtually every day. And thanks for coming. Have a great week, guys. Take care. Bye.